time, the old slavery time. I can remember when the Yankees come through and they carried my father away and carried me, my two sisters and one brother. And they left me, and I can remember when my mistress used to run in the garden from the Yankees and tell us if they come, don't tell them where they're at. Told them, don't tell nobody where they're at when they come. And they all come over and told me, don't get scared now and tell them where they is. I told them no. We told them no. And when they come and ask for them, I told them I didn't know where they were. And they was in the woods and left us at the house. And my father, when my father left, he carried with the, he went away with the Yankees and carried two girls and one son, the oldest one, carried them with him and with the Yankees. And I can remember that. And my old missus was named Miss M, and the master was named Mr. Frank Irving. Mr. Frank Irving.
They treat you pretty good?
Yes, sir, they treat me nice. They treat me nice as they could treat me. And then after they left, after they died, then I was still here, and I'm here until yet. And the white folks all been treating me mighty nice ever since it knowed me. They treat me on now. It knows me. They treat me nice. I came up over here from Mr. Young, from over to Fulton, Orville, and come to Mr. Young's place up here. And he kept me there until he died, him and his wife. And then I come on then from that on down here, and I'm here yet. And they all treat me nice. All the white folks that know me, they treat me nice. And if I want anything, I'll ask for it. I was taught it that way by my old master. Don't steal, don't lie. And if you want anything, ask for it. Be honest in what you get. That's what I was raised up with. And I'm there to be today.
What's the government been doing for you here?
They've been treating me fine. Ever since I've been here with the government, they treat me nice. I was in an old house down there, took me out of the old house and put me up there in a good house where they could take care of me. And I'm in there yet. I don't find no fault. Any my food to eat, any clothes to wear. They've been treating me just as nice as they can. I can't find no fault.
Pretty happy then.
Yes, sir.